everyone, it's Hannah. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. Today I'm a super exciting video because it is a real life Christmas collab.
Real life!
Real life! We actually are here in real life!
We're friends!
So this is
Simmering Icin, and my channel will be linked down below, so if you want to check it out, definitely check it out because trying to get more subscribers.
Yes, she deserves way more.
Oh, okay.
We already filmed this once, but I will say it again. Her videos are so great, and I love them. So definitely go check her out. But today's video, we are both doing some DIY gift ideas for the holidays to help save you money, but you can still give some really cute and creative gifts to all your friends. So I'm doing 10.
And then I'm doing 10, so we'll have 20 in total.
Yay!
So video ideas, maybe, you know, if your friends have different styles or stuff like that. And then we're also doing a few ideas that you don't have to make, that you can just go to the store and buy if you're not really like the crafty type.
Gift ideas for all price ranges, all different types of people. So I really hope you all enjoy this video, and let's go ahead and get started.
When December comes, I bet you want to wrap me all up and take me home with you. See what I look like under them lights. Keep it quiet, whatever we do.
First, we have these Polaroid or regular photo holders that I think look so much like they came from Urban Outfitters or Anthropology. So what you're going to need are some rocks that I got at a craft store and some clothespins, and then I spray painted all of those things metallic gold because gotta spray paint everything gold, or you can do whatever color you want. Then I took some jewelry head pins and then hot glued them to the little clothespins and then stacked the rocks. This takes a little patience, and you gotta figure out which rocks go together because not just any of them, you know, will like stack perfectly on top of each other and stay, so it takes a little bit of zen. But once you get that, then you can hot glue all the pieces together and then just stick your little Polaroid photo or whatever photo you want. And I think this is the perfect gift to give some photographed memories that they can use as room decor, and just they're really cute and actually pretty simple. So there's the first DIY. Here is a super simple gift for that coffee or tea lover in your life. So all you're gonna need for this is a ceramic mug and a paint pen. I got both of these things from Michael's Craft Store for really cheap. So all you're going to do is take your mug and think of something personal or some relatable joke or little comment or the person's favorite quote that you know the person likes, just anything that you think will make them smile, and then just write it on with the paint. I decided to just keep it with the gold theme, as you will see, happens a lot throughout all these DIYs. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much. This is a really good idea for more of an adult or someone who owns their own apartment that will be needing some coasters. These ones that I found at Michael's were actually blackboard, so I could have wrote on them with chalk, but I decided to keep it simple with my paint pens, my gold and my white, which I love. So I just did my first initial and my mom's because I'll probably give these to her. And then I just did some polka dots because little polka dots are always cute. But you can customize this however you want. And also just take white tiles that you can get at like Lowe's or Home Depot and then Mod Podge pictures onto that. There's a lot of Pinterest DIYs for DIY coasters, but I just decided to keep it simple again with this cute little idea. Also, don't forget to put felt pads on the bottom so they don't scratch whatever surface your receiver decides to put them on. I should be making a list. I know I'ma be under the mistletoe. Room decor is always a cute gift. I decided to just whip up this little tree with just some things that I found at the craft store. So I found this statement piece on clearance, and also I just got these gold studs, and I wrapped a little foam like cone in some cute wrapping paper just to cover it all up, and of course use hot glue to secure that. And then taking clothespins, wait, no, not clothespins, the little pins that you use for like fashion. Yeah, okay, I took those and put on the statement piece, which looks like it's supposed to go to a necklace, but I decided to just put it on this tree to make it look really cute. And then I also took the gold studs and just put them all around. This gift really has no use, but I thought it's cute, and yeah, who doesn't love a cute room decor? This This is just a box of Tumblr for any teen on your list that likes tumblers, and I also am making a Pinterest one. So first things first, I cut out the logo to put on the top of the box, and then I filled it with a bunch of Tumblr things, like anything wood, you know, some Polaroids, candles, rose gold, definitely some Lush, some wildflower stickers, a succulent, anything like green and planty. I got some cute perfume bottles, some nail polish, and some high-end makeup, and just put it all in there, made it really cute, and yeah, it's just a cute little idea where you can grab a bunch of little stuff and put it together for a person, and it's a little personalized but still really easy. That you can also write the person's name under it or on the top or wherever you want to put that. For a Pinterest crafty person, you can make a little Pinterest box. So I put this little paint splattered thing, some paper. I got these little bitty Mod Podges and chalkboard paint in the $1 Target section. The cutest things ever. Oh my goodness. Gotta have the paintbrushes and some glitter. Also, what you could do is print out little pictures of pins for them to try out using the supplies you gave them, and it'll be super cute. You just put the Pinterest label instead of Tumblr. I love this gift to give to a friend or girlfriend slash boyfriend, and you only need a cute little jar and some popsicle sticks along with a pen. So on the popsicle sticks, write out a bunch of fun things that you can do with that person, and that's why this gift is great. You can give it to them and then you have a jar full of little activities that when you guys are wanting to do something. And you know, in those times where no one wants to decide where to go eat or what to do for the day, you can just pull one of the little popsicle sticks out and there you go, a cute and fun idea. You can also make them really cute, like adding washi tape or colors to the popsicle sticks. Put them in your jar, tie a little ribbon around them, or put the label of the person's name on it, and there you go. A gift that you all can enjoy even after the holidays. This is the perfect gift to have at parties for those Dirty Santa or White Elephant games. Because they think it's candy and then they open it up and it actually has hidden money. So how to do this is to get a toilet paper roll and put however much money you want into the toilet paper roll. And I realized this after I finished the DIY, but you can spray paint it or make the toilet paper roll look a little bit cuter than just cardboard. But then take whatever candy you want, M&M's work really well, and just put it all around the outside of the toilet paper roll in the jar. So when they open it up, they see that there's actually money and it's not just full of candy, but you know, candy's good too. And of course, having to tie a bow around it to make it super cute and put a lid on it so they can't peek until they open it. So again, for those Dirty Santa games. It's Christmas time. Another cute way to give some cash is in a little ornament. Again, perfect for Secret Santa or little games, or if you just need to give money. What you're gonna need is a semi-opaque ornament. You wanna be able to see in it so they can see there's money and it's not just an ornament. And then you're gonna need the money to put in it and also whatever else you wanna stuff into the ornament. So I just put a little ribbon. You could do with some tinsel if you can fit it in there. Or whatever you want, and there you go. That's basically it. Really easy, but still a cute way to give some money. And lastly, I'm going to show you this website, which is super cool, which sort of makes things DIY for you. It's called SnapMade, and you can sort of create all of these things from t-shirts to candles to pillows to iPhone cases, and you can put your own pictures on them or backgrounds or quotes or whatever you want. So it's completely designable and you can customize it to however you want for that person or for you. Upload pictures from your Instagram, and so it's sort of like a DIY but saves you a lot of time, and it's very reasonably priced. So this is actually for a candle here, or you'll see me making a little iPhone case, and if you don't feel like putting your own picture, they have pre-made stuff too in all of those categories, so you can find something for basically everyone on your list. So I don't know, I think it's a really cool website and you guys should go check it out. Link is in the description box.
So that was it for this video. I hope you liked all the ideas. To see 10 more ideas, go check out the link in the description to Emery's video. So go check out all of our social medias. Her Instagram theme is Everything Goals. I get inspiration from it, so if you like mine, you will love hers. So go check it out. And I think that's all for this video, right?
Yep.
See you in the next one. Bye!